Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk here, just doing a quick video to show you how to install Google Chrome without the internet. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to show you that I will uninstall Google Chrome on this computer, so you know that this computer does not have Google Chrome. So I'm going to uninstall it. Okay, so it's uninstalling. Google Chrome has been uninstalled. So Google Chrome is no longer on my computer. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into another computer that has Google Chrome. Okay, I'm going to go into another computer that has Google Chrome and I'm going to copy the files from that computer. So, let's see. So this is the hard drive imported from my other computer. So this hard drive is actually not part of this computer. Okay, I've plugged it in externally. And now I'm going to go into Program Files, Google, what happened? Program Files, Google, okay, Chrome, and you can see here application, and there's a chrome.exe. So I'm gonna go back up to Chrome, to Google, and I'm going to copy out this Chrome folder. Okay, just gonna copy it out, put it on my desktop. Right, let's see when that's done. Okay, it's done. So now I'm going to see whether this will work on my computer. So double click on that, application, double click on chrome.exe, and you can see Google Chrome is working. So that's all you have to do. You don't need to install it, just go to another computer with Chrome, copy it out of that computer and paste it in your new computer. Okay, thanks for watching guys. See you next time.